Sean.
He was doing something like spamming a couple things, and then he would like say, you know, like, he was definitely feeling more confident and shit. Like, I just mean, like, I felt like it was frustrating.
It's a pretty nice matchup for Palu, I believe. The sticky?
Yeah. You guys kept, like, having
we didn't get it, though. Carries. Oh, nice timing. Oh. What the hell? Okay, raise the roll. Oh, these raw dash grabs are just a bit too telegraphed right now.
Sometimes, like, the game can be pretty more steady because you...
Well, I like the way it bounced down B. Wow.
I was just talking to Austin about how I haven't played Valorant because I played, like, one other game.
Flex,
like,
not worth it.
I just missed Counter-Strike.
These other roll reads are pretty interesting, but...
And then I was like, fine, I'll play unranked.
I think it's fine, I guess, for now.
But all three of those games.
3-1 stocks.
It's just that I'm being a dick.
Looking tough. Oh, this is. Yeah. Cypher. Lingering F tilt. Oh, grenade.
This is like a huge thing for me. I think, like, even this versus. Like,
oh, he saves him! Blew himself up with the C4. Oh, another roll read. Great. He's just looking for clips. You know what? I like that because if Gary's too scary went for the spot dodge again, that would hit it. Okay. Oh, waits out the spot dodge. PYK, great adaptation right now. Just had to warm up the sticks already. He's too used to Halo Infinite. Alright. I'm loving the movement from PYK right now. It's nothing fancy, but it's just playing at a great range right now. He's playing a lot safer, less committal. Yeah, nice. Best option there was either roll in or get up a tap. It was just a reaction thing at that point. One win for a Gurry through Scurry. Ay, ay, ay.
I don't know, like, props to them and shit, but it's a different thing.
Imagine seeing that on stage. Holy shit, this guy's insane.
Oh, I actually think that would be good too. Just approaching with a short hop neutral air because it can cover the spot dodges that Guaranteed Scary is doing. Oh, I love that option. Oh, I got hit by that. I love that mix up. Harrison?
Yeah, because, well, I would sit around and watch. It's just, like, I don't want to get it home, like, 3 hours later than I need to. Sure. Are you parked out front to the left?
Yeah, we're super close to the door.
Thank you. We don't need to listen to it.
Yeah.
It's 2-0 right now, so that prompted the switch to Mithra.
Oh.
From Scary. I think he's just trying to try him out.
Oh.
Get better at him in brackets. That was a good time, I guess, to do that.
Yeah.
I hate Pyra's Nair. I think that's the dumbest move.
Pyra's Nair, yeah, and how it kills.
Like, it's just huge, kills from the top. Like,
yeah.
Just the character in general.
Yeah. Have you played yet?
No, I'm waiting, because I'll play probably after this, maybe, in a couple sets.
Yeah.
We're going to run everything on, all of the winners on screen, so.
Yeah. Oh, you made a winners.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
I beat...
Yeah, because I watched the Mimic one, that was all.
Yeah, Mimic. That was what got me into winners. So.
Oh, okay.
So it was going to be Mimic or Broken.
I had to play Aiden to get into winners, so
oh, that really?
Happened, yeah.
You got in on losers, right? Did you win against Poach or no?
I did, yes.
Yeah? Oh, nice. Do you know who we play next?
I don't. No, I'm just waiting.
Well,
yeah. I managed to take a game off of NES, to 0.
Oh, yeah. And Will is still pretty good.
Because he was going to Esgard to me, and he went to upbeat a ledge, and he missed.
Yeah.
So, I got lucky.
Yeah.
Okay,
oh! Pretty close game so far.
That was privilege. That was Palatine privilege.
Yeah. Definitely could have done better there than the second up smash, but like just narrowing him off stage or something. Like,
for
effective.
Sure. Yeah.
Damn, nice.
Wow.
Good explosive flame. Catching him swinging at the ledge. Can't do that.
Ooh, yeah.
Almost.
I'm surprised. I thought. Ooh. Oh, no.
All right, last hawk.
Oh.
Nice. Good lead.
Holy
yeah.
shit, yeah. He ain't done yet, though.
Oh, he went,
he went to Trump. That was crazy.
Kind of a
crazy.
Badly timed Trump there.
It was, yeah.
But it's
it was a good
kind
idea.
Of a valiant effort. Probably what caught him.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep. Pull back.
Yeah, this should feast.
Oh no,
that was a big blow. Oh.
He's good.
No, stop. Explosive flame isn't even gonna kill right now.
Oh no. This looks rough. Oh no. The down air? Nope.
Oh, no, that was supposed to be F tilt. Oh no.
This
flubbins. both of them.
There oh my gosh, that's it.
All right, well, PYK takes one. PYK takes one.
All right.